It is Tuesday, November 14, almost 9 o'clock. I am headed to the gym right now. And I know I should not be filming and driving, so I'm going to stop and I will see you guys at the gym.
I finally found parking at the gym. I had to go around a couple times. It is so packed this morning. Like, it is insanely packed. I really hope I can film something, but I feel like I don't really know if I'm going to be able to because it's going to be so busy in there. But you never know. We'll see. I'm going to do my best. I'm going to try.
Like 11:30-ish, and I had a really good workout. Like it was intense, and I had a lot of energy, and I felt really good. So I am. Oh my sweetie, bear, are you hungry? My cat wants to eat too. I'm gonna mix up my shake, and that will be meal two for me. And then I gotta shower and I gotta get some work done and get everything ready for an event later tonight. So I'll talk to you guys later. Okay, so I'm gonna start making my lunch, my late lunch, whatever, meal three. I'm gonna start cooking that, but I am going to make sofrito first. And so I wanted to show you like what I do to make it or what I used to make it. There's like a couple of different variations just depending what people throw in. But this is what I have on hand right now. And so this is what I'm going to use to make it. It's pretty much everything that you would use anyways. So let me show you that. I have cilantro right here. I didn't measure it. I just took like a handful cilantro. Three green peppers, one red pepper, a handful of green onion. It's already chopped. Then I have two and like a quarter of tomatillos. This is what I had like left of another one, so I'm gonna use that. I'm gonna use half of this onion, one tomato, a couple of garlic cloves, and then two of these peppers. You know what they're called, something like CUB something, I don't know, whatever. So now I'm gonna dice everything up and then I'm gonna put it together in the food processor and you'll see what it looks like. This is the final product. So you can use this for cooking, really, is what it's for. And I'm going to right now put it in my tofu, but you can add it to your meats
for your soup.
It very easily enhances flavor of food, and you get your all your vegetables and your herbs in, and it's so convenient. It's really good. So I would suggest that you guys make it and tell me what you think. Good morning, YouTube. It is Wednesday, November 15th, continuation from yesterday because I did not close out yesterday's vlog. So I am about to have breakfast and then I gotta get a back workout in. So I will show you what I am having. It happens to be one of those rare occasions when I'm actually gonna have coffee because I feel so tired this morning. Breakfast is 2 eggs with ghee. And then 2 ounces of corned beef. I'm also gonna have this on the side, maybe like a quarter cup or something like that.
That's a cute piece.
Hot tea and frozen berries. What kind of a combination is that? I don't know, but I absolutely love it. Too good. Okay, so I have decided I'm gonna surprise Grant with his very own blueberry cake. He's really been craving it, and he just got off of prep. You know, like Saturday was his show, so today's Wednesday. He just got off prep, and he's really been wanting blueberry cake, and he's been asking me for it, so... He gets home at about 2:30, so in like an hour and a half. So I'm going to get started on that, and I'm going to surprise him with it. And he's going to be really excited. So I'm excited to see him excited. Rising. Can't really tell that much, but it's in there rising and it looks so pretty. He's finally here, 45 minutes late.
You got food for me?
Maybe.
I hope so.
What if Abby Lone didn't eat her piece of celery I gave her?
I put some grease on it.
I made you something. Come to the kitchen. Close your eyes.
I'm alright. I'm ready. Right here.
Close your eyes.
I'm actually walking.
Go ahead. Just keep walking. Keep on coming. Don't worry, you might step on something on the floor, but that's okay.
Careful, yeah.
Keep coming. Okay, you ready?
Yeah.
Open your eyes.
Let me guess real quick. Is that blueberry bread?
How did you know?
He's cheating.
Is that your...
You had your eyes open.
I promise I didn't, because we were talking about it last night.
So you're not even surprised?
I am happy. I'm about to eat it right now. Thank you.
He was supposed to go...
I am.
And he didn't.
Show some excitement and some emotion.
I am. I like,
they've been waiting here for 45 minutes.
These are full. And you made them the way.
This was the last one.
The crackers are finished.
So the blueberries all got in here.
They look really good. Hi, Santos.
Mm-hmm. Is that good? Let's see the taste test.
I need a knife. Unless I can just... I want for tonight. No, now, tonight, tomorrow morning, and then tomorrow night. And then Friday, she gotta redo it.
Let me see the inside.
These are good. Look at that.
Oh,
oh my
goodness.
Amazing. Yes. It's beautiful. It's got a nice texture to it. Mm. Some nice color.
I know, I need some milk. It's really good. Do I gotta share?
Yes, you gotta share.
Okay.
I can't believe.
That's bad.
And on the other side of things.
Sardines and tomato sauce.
Sardines and tomato sauce.